Hey guys, how are you doing? I hope that this video meets you in good health and spirits. Let's get into the meat of this video, and you would have seen that I'm wearing this same ensemble in my New Year greeting video because I recorded them on the same day. I am at this thing, guys. I am about this consistent life and this persistent life because I have goals for 2017 and I need to realize these goals. Yeah. This video is my 2016 staple hair products, and I actually don't have very many staple products for 2016. At the end of 2015 or at the beginning of 2016, you would remember that I mentioned that I was going to try to cut back on the number of products that I used and that I would try to go back to how I began my natural hair journey, which is using very minimal products. I will start with the absolute staples that I used consistently throughout 2016 and that I am going to take along the journey with me in 2017, God willing. This year for cleansing, guys, for the entire year really, I only used African black soap, and this is how I purchased it in Clairap from the Black Amigo in Saint Lucia. So if you're in Saint Lucia and you're wondering where I get my African black soap, I get it from the Black Amigo. In Trinidad, you can get it from Mustafa's for sure. And if you're in the US and you can't get it on the ground, online is as great an option as any. Also, I use apple cider vinegar in conjunction with my African black soap, and they worked wonders on my scalp. My scalp is still very dry, but they work well for me and I don't see the need to add any other product for cleansing. In terms of conditioning, this is where the bulk of my products are. I have three conditioners that I use consistently throughout 2016 and that I love. The first one that I am going to mention is the Tresemme Naturals Expert Selection Aloe Vera and Avocado Nourishing Moisture Conditioner. I have done a full review on this product, so check it out, guys. The review is also a comparison between this product and the next product that I'm going to mention, and that is the Trader Joe's Tea Tree Tingle Conditioner. Awesome, 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 especially for people with drier scalps and that enjoy the tingling of products. Works really well as a co-wash as well. Third and final conditioner that I have been using this year is the Shea Moisture Raw Shea Butter Restorative Conditioner. I have also done a review on this conditioner, so check it out. I will link it above as well. In terms of deep conditioners, guys, you know what my staple is. I always speak about this deep conditioner, and I don't know how I have not done a formal review of this product. I probably need to do that in 2017. So let me know below if you want to see a full review of the Afagy Calific Texture Treatment. This is the deep conditioner that I used throughout 2016 and I love it. It remains my favorite deep conditioner to date. In terms of leave-in conditioners, because you guys know that leave-ins are absolutely necessary to me, my staple for 2016 was the Cantu for Natural Hair Leave-In Conditioning Cream. Awesome product, does a very, very good job of definition and moisture. Love it. Also, another staple of mine was my do-it-yourself whipped shea butter, and I have none anymore, so I'm going to be doing a new batch. So let me know if you want to see the video with me making my shea butter mix. These are my staple products. I am not overdoing it. I did not overdo it in 2016, and I am not overdoing it in 2017 either. I am saving so much by not purchasing unnecessary products, and I want to encourage you to do the same. There are things in your environment that you can use to assist with the growth of your hair. The first 2 years of my natural hair journey, I did not use very many store-bought products, and so I know that your hair can grow with minimal product use. So let's journey on together and get this thing done without you spending all your money. Don't get caught up into the whole marketing scheme of needing products to grow your natural hair. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.